Good morning. Man, okay guys, I don't know how to start a video without making it awkward. I officially give up for this video. Plan for today, go to Starbucks, now I'm gonna try to lie about that, get to class, then hit up the gym for a killer glute workout that I prepared for you guys. It's gonna give you all the booty gains, it's gonna hurt, you're gonna be sore. Not trying to scare you guys away from it, but I promise you that you're probably gonna be sore for about like 2 days afterwards, 2 to 3 days, 2 to 4, 2 to 5, 2 to 6. So yeah, that killer glute workout. Then we're probably gonna head to the beach if the weather stays nice as it is right now. It's gorgeous outside, so hopefully the weather stays nice, and then maybe we're gonna bring our pit bull Sadie. So yeah, I'm excited for the day. I hope you are excited for the workout as well, and I'll see you guys in the next clip. So I haven't done a voiceover in a while, so let me know if you like this type of editing more or if you prefer just music in the background. But we're starting off this workout warming up with some wide stance squats on the Smith machine. Very lightweight, going all the way down, squeezing your butt and making it look like a cottage cheese pancake at the top. All of this is going to give you a good pump, warm you up, and prepare you for your workout. These are very, very difficult. Even though the weight is considerably low for usual squats or lunges or any other leg workout, this particular workout in itself is just killer. Make sure your footing is correct when you start these off to make sure your foot isn't too far up or too close to your body, or else it's just gonna feel very awkward. Now, what do you do when all the leg presses are taken and there's a huge weight for it? You make your own out of a Smith machine. This was my very first time attempting a leg press out of a Smith machine, but let me tell you, pairing it with glute bridges gives you a crazy burn. I pivot my foot as I go down to get a deeper stretch, and I make sure I squeeze at the top. Remember, if you ain't squeezing the booty, you're not engaging it. Now these are the famed glute extensions. Very effective, and your butt will look amazing while you do it. Remember to squeeze at the top. This workout is targeting your glutes like crazy. You're going to feel an awful burn, but if that doesn't motivate you until you're making gains, then you need to rethink that. This next one is a cable pull through. Side note, if you're going to wear nice leggings like I did in this video, while you're doing this, try to avoid rubbing the cable or rope between your legs because it's probably going to wear them out. I usually say this workout for the very end. This targets your glutes and hammies, and if you're squeezing right, it's exactly where you're going to be feeling it. Make sure to keep your back neutral while you're doing this as well. You're going to look funny while you do this workout, but it won't be so funny when you see the booty growth, you know what I'm saying?
All right, now this is a very controversial workout. A lot of people say there's so many other workouts you can try, but there's a lot of people that also say they feel crazy glute activation from this. Personally, I don't really see what's wrong with this workout. Obviously, if there's a line of people waiting to use the assisted pull-up machine, then maybe skip out until they're available again. At least that's what I do. I make sure no one else is waiting to use them and then I'm good to go. Try this workout too and let me know how you feel it. So I thought I was going to include this part of Michael and I doing cardio together as a cute little part of the vid, but then of course Michael makes a joke about my kickbacks. This is what he said, and I quote, "Literally every time you did one, I was going pfft." So yeah, guys, enjoy this clip and envision the sound in your head, because to be honest, it's pretty funny, I'm not even gonna lie. Alright, so just got back from the gym. Killer workout. The weather stayed nice, so we're going to the beach. I'm excited. The attire today for the beach is boutine bottoms, boutine top. You know, nothing too spectacular. But yeah, hopefully I get a tan because it's the first time I'm going to the beach this whole entire summer long period because of summer classes and all that other stuff that kept me busy. And yes, I'm still wearing socks. Don't know why. So yeah, if you guys tried the glute workout, definitely let me know and let me know how you guys liked it. Also, I think I'm going to voice over the glute workout, so let me know if you guys like that type of editing style or if you like just to like see it without me speaking at all and just put music behind it. Just let me know. Anyways, we're on our way to the beach and hopefully I get some color because I am as white. Actually, I'm as white as this umbrella. I'm the same exact color. This is embarrassing. But yeah, hopefully I get some color because I definitely need it. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next clip. En route to the beach. Guess what the Ziploc is filled with? The Ziploc is filled with chicken because, you know, Michael is the definition of fitness.
I am fit.
Yeah, he is.
I live fit.
He gyms all the time.
Super I'm a
fit.
Gymmer.
He's a super gym. Boom. Super serious.
Falco fitness. This is actually
pretty sad. This is depressing.
I didn't
when
even
I look
do
at this bag of chicken, yeah, Michael didn't even do, whatever.
I don't have a protein shake, so I gotta get some type of protein in so, after my workout.
So what do you do?
I make some chicken and put it in a bag. Y'all trying to look at my progress. Y'all can follow me on my Instagram, my new one, because my old one got hacked. So that'll be down below.
Apparently it'll be down below. Shameless self-promo from Michael Falco himself. I don't even know if they heard me because of all this wind, but hopefully they did. If not, I'll put subtitles of Michael's complete moment of arrogance. But yeah, anyways, guys, this is completely sad. Michael, this is depressing.
I didn't even do that.
You should be ashamed of yourself. This isn't food. Anyways,
this isn't food.
This isn't food. All right, so I'm definitely going to start recording more vlogs, but a lot of people don't know about my Snapchat, and that's basically like vlogging every single day, right? I think. But either way, if you don't know about my Snapchat, the little username will be somewhere in this area, so definitely follow me on that for all the behind scenes of my life, aka I saw a cat in a car today. You don't see that very often. You don't see that very often at all. Anyways, yeah. So yeah, just follow me. Oh, hey. Hey. Let's do a puppy dog filter real quick. Hey, look how much cuter I got. By the way, I think I'll contact all the camera companies and ask them to include filters on these cameras. That way I can look cute at all times. Actually, let's take a moment to smile really quick. All of you guys are going to be in my Snapchat. Smile. One, two. Make sure you're not blinking. One, two, three. Aw, look how cute we all are. Another announcement. A lot of you guys also want to see my Spotify and the music I listen to at the gym and all that cardio and all that stuff. So this is the music that you can probably find. We have a bunch of stuff. We have
that song.
Variations.
The song that was just on.
Most likely plies. You know, stuff I grew up to. Just all this stuff. I like this song, actually. We're gonna listen to this. I know. We thought maybe we'd get away from seeing people. Look at, okay, number one, let's take a look at Michael, please, for 1 second. Come on, babe. Let me bask in the glory.
What are you looking at?
Look at those. Look at those. I approve.
I'm
I don't care how
right
short
now.
They are.
What are you talking about?
Oh my gosh, shut up.
I wouldn't say I'm fat, but I'm not in shape.
Okay. I just know so many people want to slap you in the face right now for saying that. It is way too hot to not get in the water today. It's awful outside. So my hypothesis was correct. The sun is reflecting off of me as light would off of a traffic cone, so that's always nice. I'm going to jump in the water now. I can't take it anymore. It is so dead hot outside. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like always, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Remember, let me know if you like the voiceover. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next week.
You guys see that?
Huh? What'd you say?
Of course.
Am I tan yet? Alright guys, I could not have been the only kid that used these. I don't even know what they're considered. I don't even know what they're called. I couldn't have been the only one that used these as a pencil when I was younger, right? Well, guess what, guys? Secret is out. I guess they apparently grow on trees? What? I didn't know this!